Hey guys, and welcome back to another Battle Cat. And I wanna jump straight into it, because today is the day. Today is the day. If we go to the rare cat capsules, it is waifu day. I can't wait. But before we do that, some things to note. You guys have told me about the gold pass, which gives you a golden ticket and some cat food every day. I did actually do that, so thank you guys so much for noting me on that. And I also want to open up the silver tickets first and the event tickets. So let's do that first. Okay, two silver tickets. What's it gonna be? Is it gonna be epic? Efficiency, which I am really happy about. Thank you. And health, which I don't really care for, but hey. Now for the four, we saved the four of the cookie thingies. So let's open the cookie thingies. Maybe we get a new unit. They almost all suck, but who knows. Okay, we got this guy again. We got 5,000 XP, which sucks very little. We got... So, for some reason, Battle Cat crashed. But we also got this little guy, which we already had. So, we basically got nothing. I also went and upgraded Little Valkyrie Dark. And we can actually evolve her. So... Upgrade, and she is evolved. I really want to see what she looks like. To be honest, she looks a lot worse than that she did. So I kind of hope you can like reverse the evolution to like display the old image, but still have the stats of the new one. If you can't, that's totally fine. But I would like that if that's possible. Okay, here we are. We're attacking NASA. And... we got some epic music, which means the stage is probably going to be really, really difficult. So let's think this all through. I do want to send out my waifu though, because I do want to see what she looks like now. Okay, so they spawn a red rabbit right away, so I kind of want to have an apple, but I feel like my harvester can handle it. Yes, he can. Very good harvester, very good. I did send out the apple though, just to slow them down. Yeah, they got a lot of red enemies. Okay, okay, okay. So two harvester, one apple cat should be enough for the time being. Okay, I reached max wallet, which means we can start to spam some more units, which I am actually going to do just to keep them back. I do want to send out one of my strong units, like the waifu prince or one of his waifus. But so far, I am actually holding up quite well, which I am super happy about. Waifu prince incoming, some more units incoming, this guy incoming, mermaid incoming, harvester incoming. I feel like this should be enough to kill at least one of them. And if we kill one of them, I feel like that will give us enough cash to spawn in our main waifu. Okay, let's spawn her in. Let's see what she looks like. Ooh. Okay, yeah. Okay, she has a lot more color. But I do gotta say, I love her old design better. So once again, guys, if there is a possibility to get the old picture back, let me know. But I don't think there is, which that kind of sucks. But wow, she is destroying the enemies, dude. Let's go! Carry! Waifu carry, waifu carry, waifu carry, waifu carry. Hey, we did it! It's actually very little XP for this stage. Like, very little XP. Wow. Okay, next up, we are in Las Vegas. Of course it is a casino, of course. I do want to send out, like, my wallcat just to hold them back. In the meantime, I'm gonna grind some more cash. Because I feel like we're getting to the more difficult stages slowly. So just getting, like, a pattern in the system is a good idea. Ooh, whoa, that's a scary looking animal. Okay, so there is a bear boss here. Okay, he killed the wall like it was nothing. Okay. Okay, 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 I see how it is. I'm gonna use the cannon just for some little chip damage. And the waifu princess been arriving, which means the main waifu will arrive. And she is level 11, so I think she might crack a punch. Okay, so we are attacking him. I hope he will die pretty soon. He did already die. Okay, that was... He looked a lot scarier than that he actually was. He was actually pretty easy. Okay. I wonder if they have another one. I doubt it though. Like, the base is already very low. I really doubt it. One more attack and yes, let's go. We did it. That XP is a lot better, but still not. We need a lot of XP to level up some stuff. Okay, okay, I hear you, I hear you. Where are the waifus? Where are the waifus? Here they are. So, it is a banner with a lot of waifus. And of course, I just really want any of them. I think the zombie is one of my favorites, maybe the mummy. I also kind of like the mermaid. I'm not a big fan of this one, so I hope I don't pull her. But on the other hand, it is a waifu, so who cares? And yeah, I just really hope we get one of them. Or maybe the question mark rare. I have no idea how rare that is, but you know, maybe. I just hope we get some cool stuff, especially a waifu. First up, it's going to be waifu, 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 waifu. Ooh, whoa, he looks cool. Wait, that looks cool. Wait, does he explode? I hope he explodes when he attacks. That would be so cool. You know what? That wasn't bad at all. Okay, next up. Let's see. Yeah, I want to use my cat food. It's for the waifus. Waifu, 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 waifu. I mean, kind of a waifu. Kind of a waifu. You know, a witch. Really cool. Probably gonna use her for the spooky month. Maybe replace her with the mermaid. Not sure yet. What's the next one going to be? What's it going to be? Is it gonna be special? It is gonna be... Ooh, a priest. I doubt he will heal, but who knows. He looks pretty cool though. Okay, we actually need a waifu now. Come on, game. Waifu, 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 waifu. That's not a waifu. Is that what you think a waifu is? Because it's not. That's not funny, game. Oh boy, here we go again. Let's go. Buy cat food. I'll wave to the cat food. Buy cat food. Ooh, Pogo Cat. I think he's pretty okay, actually. I think he is pretty okay because I have seen him used in some videos. So he might actually be pretty okay. This is the last summon we can do. No, waifu prince. You need your waifu. Just help. Come on. Come on. Oh, no, it's the bishop. I hate you. I hate you. And you know what? At the end of the day, we did got 6 cookies. So let's open up the cookies. Let's see what we got. We got XP, which sucks. We got this thing again. We got this thing, which I actually didn't own yet. He looks kind of funny. I'm not gonna use him because I just don't like the art style, but at least it's a new cat, which is cool. We got 5,000 XP again. Ooh, hey. That's kind of a waifu. I mean, she looks really bad. I don't think I'm gonna use her. She looks really bad. Ooh, and a cat CPU for if we ever want an AFK grind. You know what? We did get some cool new cats, which I'm not gonna use, but just for the cat index, it is fun. In the meantime, while we have been crying about not getting a waifu, we have arrived in Hollywood, which also has a special music, and send out 2 pretty scary things right at the start. So this might actually be scary. I'm gonna send out my harvester and the 2 meat shields, see how well they can keep up. And in the meantime, I'm gonna try to upgrade my wallet and see if that all works out. I think this is a stage that only has bosses, which that is kind of cool. It is actually kind of cool. And the cool thing is if you kill them, you get a lot of money instantly. So you can keep sending out like your big troops, like the waifu prince, your waifus, your Pikachus, your apples, just because you get so much money for killing them. So that is kind of cool. Okay, our waifu has arrived, which means we will just destroy the base now, unless they have like a very special boss. But I kind of doubt it. I kind of doubt it. Oh, we already won. That was quick. That was quick. Like the gun waifu wasn't even at the base yet. That was really quick. Ooh, we arrived in Alaska. Very snowy area. And whoa, that's a whoa! Relax, dude! Bruh. Oh my god, relax. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Okay, let's send out a lot of meat shield because this is getting a little bit insane. A little bit insane. Okay, just move forward. Let's send out a Pikachu for the area of effect damage. At least I think he has area of effect damage. And I think this should be enough to keep them at bay so we can upgrade the rest of our troops. Okay, here we go to the base, and the fact that nothing has spawned yet leads me to believe there is a boss in the stage. Yes, there he is. It's not an actual boss because he doesn't have the music, but it is like a pretty strong enemy, so I do make him count. Okay, here we go. Big fight between the waifu prince and the bear. We almost got enough for his waifu. It's two bears. Uh-oh. That's actually pretty scary. But we do get our waifu out, our Pikachu also. And we're gonna do some more harvesters and some meat shields. Now we got a really good team to kill. Okay, we just one-shot all two bears with the waifu. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's a moth! Whoa, they got everything in this stage. They literally got everything in this stage. Hey, we did it! And again, no treasure. That kind of sucks. Aloha! Welcome to Hawaii! No, but the stage is Hawaii, and they got a penguin, which that's kind of interesting, but oh well. So, we're gonna defend with a harvester again. You know how it is. Harvester, some meat shields, and then we upgrade. Well, yada yada yada. Then we get the waifu prince. You know how it is. Here we go. We are attacking the base. Of course, they do send out still like a lot of big enemies, but it's no use. We're already at the base. They lost. You lose, Hawaii. I'm sorry. Time to die. Okay, here we go. Oh, some nice XP. Still no treasure. Oh. Boy, it is time for the moon. Something that so many people of you have been hyping up so much. Alternatively, we could gamble. We could gamble. Ouch, 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 ouch. It is for the waifus, guys. It is for the waifus. Ouch. Oh, that hurts. That hurts literally so much. But it is for the waifus. It is for the waifus. We're gonna do one at a time. I know we get one less summon, but I feel like one at a time is more lucky. It probably isn't, but I just feel like it is. Okay, now you gotta give me a waifu. First up, let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Oh, okay. No, that's not the waifu. Nope. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Second one. Let's see what the second one. I feel a waifu. I feel it. Kind of. You know what? Kind of. We take those. We take those. Was it a waste of money? Probably. Should you gamble? No. Is it fun? Definitely. Will I probably cry after this? Yeah. Here we go. Waifu prince. Waifu prince. Waifu prince. Oh, what the hell are you? Why do you have that block behind you? Like, that's... Wow. Isn't that, like, heavy, my dude? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. We made a huge mistake. But you know what? Here we go again. We're gonna spend them all. Because you never know with gambling. Hey! That's a waifu-ish thing. I have no idea why it's just a floating window. Oh, it's Juliet. It's that's funny. I really wonder what she evolves into because she's just a floating window. Floating window power. Okay, let's see what this is. Let's see what this is. Yes! Yes! That's the one I wanted the most. That's the one I wanted the most. It's worth it. It's worth it. it is worth it. Oh, yes. I thought we would get absolutely scammed. I thought we would get absolutely scammed. Oh my god, like that was scary. Like, to be honest, like, I was already prepared to just sit there and just rethink my entire life. Okay, we got this thing also, which, cool. Next up, will we get some luck on the last boss? I doubt we will get some luck, but you never know. Oh, whoa, what the hell? Well, that's a dancing cat. Oh, it's hip hop cat. Okay. Ooh, and we got a telepathic cat, which that is pretty cool. I love the spoon. It really reminds me of Pokemon. And we got one summon left. And that last summon is going to be... Let's go. Is it normal waifu? Probably not, but you never know. No, it's not. You know, looking back, was she worth $60? Hell yeah, she was. Thanks for watching, everybody. Like and subscribe. Bye-bye.